Good morning, guys. It's old Lomsome from Lomsome Garage. Sorry for the bad view there. I have to make a service call this morning. See what we can do with that. But traffic has picked back up big time in our little county. Get you a better view, maybe. And let's see. Pardon my language. It's gonna be a long day, guys. This makes 1, 2, 3 jobs I've done had to swap out. We're trying. They did get me up. And here we go. One pulling out in front of me trying to. Real smart folks around here, you know. Just letting everybody know I'm all right this lovely day. Enjoying the day, other than having to work. I sure did enjoy my time off, though. Didn't get any rest, but I enjoyed it. Feeling a lot better now. I would just do a little bit of a vlog on the way down. Maybe we won't get caught by the cops, get run off the country club. They don't like me down there. I worked down there when I was a kid years ago in high school. Worked there for about a week. And of course, it was in the middle of winter. We had to work. So, but if you got to drag the pool, they come a freak snowstorm. Ice one night, and that kind of was cold down there trying to get that pool water to drain. But I'm just going to give you guys a little bit of an update, a little bit of a ride along. Need to come up with a mount system, mount this camera. Just a little higher where it's at, flatter. There's always ways of doing things. I'll just have to make me one. Turkey buzzard. Everybody stayed safe last night. Bad storms come through Arkansas. I hope the family out there are safe. And, just around noon or something like that. This little truck I'm going to work on, it's got a bag of cable on it, and I had to have it, so I had to just doctor it up just a little bit so they could run it. But you sit there and tell them, man, you just got a bag of cable, it ain't going to last long. I got to have the truck pull the cable off of it, get the measurements and stuff, make sure everything's right. When I get down here to the destination, I'll have to cut it off. Like I said, they don't like people videoing me in their country club and stuff like that. But it is what it is. Let me ask you guys something. I've got the opportunity to buy a little old FM stereo broadcast station, just a small one, and I'll have to apply for a small license when I get it. What do you think about that? Let me know in the comment below. I'm kind of iffy about it. More of a trade than anything. Alright guys, we're coming up on the country club. What are you looking?
Let me get you a shot of the mountain back yonder. Now if I can find where these boys is at, I'll be doing good. Tell me we ain't got some pretty scenery up here in these old mountains. I see that. I see where they're dumping, but I don't see the dump truck. I see it there. Alright guys, I'm gonna get off here and I'll holler at you later. I might do another one. See ya.